Don't fuck with iPhone, straight Android over here.
Nah, Apple had released that they admitted that a new iPhone come down and they fucked up your battery with the update and all this shit.
What you say, bro? Huh? This nigga phone is fucked up. Bro, I can't hear you.
Nah, he must not be at the house.
He must not be. I'm in orbit, Joe. I got 448 points.
Hello?
Yeah, your phone keep cutting that.
I mean, I got bad ass reception out here.
Oh, okay. Shit, you at the high?
Yep.
Shit, man, come get on competitive.
Yeah, I mean, I can get on this vehicle and drive from Chicago right now. I just that motherfucker off my car out. But I put that shit, I gotta have.
Oh,
man, y'all niggas be earning it out, man.
Aye, bro. Alright, bro. Yo, me and Joe.
Alright, I'm gonna
send that
motherfucker, man.
Alright. Alright. Damn, my phone fucked. Oh.
Nah, I just call one of my phones.
Boy, fucking up your shit.
That's in a rubber.
Yeah, cause I was trying to close in the car. That motherfucker was stuck. Yeah, iPhone. Let me pull out the Ace of Spades. Oh, I need to go to the tower.
Hold on, man. Let me join you, Frank. You get doing all of that shit. Hold the horse. Hold the horse.
Nigga stupid, nigga say hold the horse. I need to go to talk about the shotgun. I don't like that shotgun. Well, that motherfucker's great. Damn, that nigga Joe 672. Shit.
Oh, you damn one playing, man. Ain't that what he said he was? I was
yeah,
bumping his ass down the whole time he was talking. Don't worry about it. Yeah, pat, pat, pat. Goddamn.
Oh, shit.
Nigga think he doing something until he come blowing by him. I tell you. Nigga think you fast. You give your call. It got a nigga come. Yeah.
Yeah.
Bad business. I got a Prime Ingram, 678. I got this from the Shadow of Throne. I ran that shit by myself, boy. Don't need no friend, don't need no bro. Only thing I need is to help the good Lord say fuck your love back at y'all, nigga. Don't have to. Come around my way, cause I don't need another friend with a friend that you can just leave. And please be a cloak. Some motherfucking bills. See?
Oh, there you go, my side girl right there.
Yeah.
What you got?
None on the game.
I
Both of them are. I thought you said you getting off at one something.
I was, but you guys were talking about a damn fire stick. Waiting for him to finish eating this meat, and then he started talking about the fire stick, and then Vicky got left. So I had to put the damn thing on there anyway, so I told him I had to go.
So what you and Cassandra gonna do about the rest of it?
I gotta call her because I don't know, ain't nobody heard from her since she talked to Gray. Yeah, I think she tried to slip into the prison jail. She's probably just sad.
Checking now.
Who?
Miss Cassandra, because that's what I was about to tell you. She was, you remember I told you she got that little, her boyfriend, Kiki or whatever. Well, it's her ex-boyfriend now.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Damn.
Yeah, that sounds like something I do. Nah, I'm fucking with you. Soft ass, but a hard dick makes sex last.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Eververse is at your service.
Just in case you don't know.
What's up, bro?
You got a doctor's appointment?
No. I need to call to make my doctor's appointment or see if I can come in tomorrow, go in there tomorrow to get the shot.
It's either going to
be a yes or a no.
Oh, this is that one hand cannon. What the fuck is the lonesome?
Thank you for shopping at Eververse. Looking for something in particular?
Huh? There's one more phone.
Our inventory is stocked, so no rush. Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
She get to school that first day, she gonna cry.
Oh, I know it. But she done got out there, so she going.
Oh,
you ready?
stay up farting and shit. Oh, let me get them, Bonnie, hold up. Where the fuck your clothes at? Nah, bring your ass up. I asked you a question. Where is your clothes?
Given time, darkness will approach again. We have to be ready.
You on, I-10? Are you on I-10?
Why can't these rookies in the Crucible be more like you?
So you say.
I know you'll use this well.
Check GPS.
Stop by when you return, Titan. We'll change the country.
You ready, Joe?
Yeah.
Please, Guardian. It's busy.
Never. I'll be your clock. She might be on coke.
No, I'm not.
Leave that alone. Put that back. Pick it up off the floor.
What is wrong with him?
Put it back up, though.
What she did?
She had my thing, like what pirates do.
So how was your day at school, babe?
I ain't got to say.
That's what I was saying.
So, Juju, come here.
Like, go in your room. Okay, your mama get here. She on her way.
Where that phone there? Get over here and sit down. Over here.
I had to whoop her ass. Little outbursts.
Give him that phone.
Little outbursts. All right, don't worry about it. I'll come. Don't you even worry about it.
She got
it. She don't want to do public shit because I can embarrass some shit in public. But I don't want to be one of them parents. Lies on dude and yesterday in Fiesta.
Right.
That would have been me.
So you better shut up. You're gonna get beat up.
Commit to your battles wisely. Every death counts.
I didn't kill him.
Good shit, E. That shit came all the way up the...
One minute. You're ahead on lives.
Get that nigga.
Lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy.
Whoever hit your car?
Yeah.
They look the same, but it's just, it's different. Huh?
30 seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this.
Your bro, my shit didn't even shoot. Let me call you back. The nigga, why you in that
bro,
window?
It's only three, niggas over
enemy
here, bro.
Won the round.
Give me that bill. Give me that bill.
Your opponents have a lead. Destroy
keep
it.
Starting, I'm gonna whoop his ass.
Them niggas really poop.
They really are.
Five lives left.
And I ain't killed nobody?
That shut them down.
Let them come to us, though, bro.
Bro, how the fuck? It's the bullshit I'll be talking about right here.
1 minute. You're ahead on line. Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them.
Come, my fault, bro.
No lives left on either side.
How?
I'm on the edge of my seat. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. You're knocked out.
Oh my fucking god, bro. Like, why would they put us in this bitch with only three niggas?
10 seconds. Your enemies have bested you. This time.
Come out their living room.
Your opponents have a lead. Destroy it.
I got supers over there. Nigga really some fucking Earl.
Oh, team shoot the first nigga. Let him come back. He ain't gonna challenge.
Five lives left. Three lives left.
I ain't true. I am not gonna be mad at nothing.
Shit, I am. That fucked up. Oh. Why you turn around?
You know what I mean? Oh, you're talking about.
Fuck.
1 minute left.
lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat. Seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. Yeah. 10 seconds.
Oh, this nigga got the war cliff. Right up there, Joe. He jumping.
Breaker active. You have it one last matter. Shot at survival. Focus.
You better shut your ass up if I give you something to cry for.
But it look like that nigga, he still landed on his knees and hands.
Your opponents got the better of you. Enemy has match point. Show them how little
they
you
put
care.
Us in here with three people though. Nigga really sorry.
Five lives left.
Shut up.
Good shit, Joe. Lives. No lives left for your enemy.
Nigga.
Destroy them.
Good shit.
Fuck out of here, nigga. Shit. Reload this motherfucking DFA.
No. Type in funny.
Nah.
Hold on.
I ain't kill him!
30 seconds. Slay your enemy, and they stay dead. One opponent remains. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. Ten seconds.
They over in a bag.
You obliterated the enemy.
Five a square.
Your enemy has match point. Nothing changes. Take them out.
Cameraman, come fix this phone for him, because if he don't, he finna get an ass whooping. For all his damn crime. Fix that phone for him, because I'm finna whoop his ass in a second.
Five lives left. Three lives left. Go make them
shut
cry.
The fuck up. We're gonna smack this motherfucker.
One
shut
minute
up.
Left. Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them.
There you go, there you go.
Where?
Over here. He ran in the middle.
Fuck! One coming around.
Bro, I didn't kill him. Like, what the fuck? That's exactly what happened to me. Coach, what the hell you doing over here?
Shit, I spawned it over here.
He getting heavy. He got a walk up car. Get chopped up.
Tiebreaker active. This is not the end.
There's two of them left.
You're knocked out.
Fuck, bro.
Allies down.
Bro, what the fuck?
Lives extinguished. The enemy has won.
Man, we had another nigga in there, bro. We would have whooped them nigga. They were not even fucking good.
The best thing about being a guardian is you're never truly beaten.
Damn.
I need to turn my sensitivity up some. Cause I'm turning too slow while that nigga walking to kill him.
What's up? All this bullshit in my heart.
Them niggas was trash.
Yeah, them niggas were trash, shut bro. They put us in there with the three niggas.
Shut the fuck up. You don't know what that mean? It mean be quiet. Stop all that fucking hollering and howling and shit.
Hey, bro, hold up before you start up the next man so y'all can just run one and I'll just leave.
Alright, I'll wait.
In the wrong one, bro, because I need to see if this sensitivity should change. Gonna fix my issue.
Yeah, you're over here coughing and shit. Give me a spoon.
Okay. Oh, y'all have finna be hollering. Get on my fucking nerves. Competitive.
Come here. Put this phone up. Come fix this phone. Put this phone up. Cause he, I don't know what the fuck he keep doing.
$10 for the dog.
No, I got it.
Get the fuck away from that cage. Move. Did I tell you shut the fuck up? You don't know what shut the fuck up? You don't know how to shut the fuck up? Hush. Just hush, okay? Look at me. Just hush. You drive me fucking crazy right now. Get your head back in there. Cause you piss on my floor, I'm liable to kick you across the house. No, cuz I went in there and I just lifted her head up. She thought she was gonna die.
This nigga's stupid. You said, bah, 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 bah. She better shut your ass up.
You don't even play with the damn dog. You want to run and hop. What, you see what I'm saying? You in here blowing your asshole out of proportion. Wondering why your goddamn stomach hurt. Blowing your asshole out of like that, you liable to come apart. Mm-hmm. Take your dog with you. Ain't no other dogs in that house.
Bro, how the fuck we lose that game,
bro? Bro, shit, we lost that motherfucker, bro. Them nigga really wasn't even good.
Hell nah, they wasn't, bro. Like that last round, I died one time and got knocked out. I'm like, god damn. That was my first time dying.
Yeah, them nigga whooping. Them nigga really was whooping us. It was just 3-2, really. 3-4.
Man, we could have whooped them niggas, bro. Them niggas wasn't good. All we had to do was stick together, bro, and use long-range weapons and up close shit.
That's what I had out.
You know what I'm saying? That fucking throwing ass, bro. Nigga was not killing me with that shit.
Oh, he ain't killing me with that. Now, he hit me a few times.
I'm like, oh, man, we finna... I'm like, man, we finna lose by these early-ass niggas, bro. That shot, I had my super the last round and everything. Got killed one time. And got knocked out. I'm like, god damn, y'all nigga dying like a motherfucker, weren't you?
Hell yeah.
Hell no.
Oh.
I wasn't sitting back playing with them niggas on the hood. I was, nigga was sitting around that corner. I ran around that bitch with that mountaintop boot. Came down, boot, get the fuck up from over here, bro.
But see, you got the weapon for that. I ain't got no weapon like that, bro. You got the weapon
to
rush.
I told y'all niggas to get that motherfucker, man.
Man, I'm out. The Luna.
I ain't even using the Luna.
You got the Russian weapon. I ain't got the Russian weapon.
Who had the Luna? That nigga had the Luna, bro. That nigga didn't whoop me one time. I was using a Nagla dress. Tearing his ass up.
What?
The fuck out of here. I looked at the niggas. I was looking at everybody. I knew they were going to give us 3 people. I said, man, watch they give us 3. So, shit. I'm looking at the nigga Luna. This nigga got 30 kills with that motherfucker. I said, oh, man, nigga. The other nigga ain't even have 200. I said, oh, man, them niggas trash. Yeah, cause nigga got the Luna, that shit don't mean nothing to me.
Bro, I'm finna go smack the fuck out this dog.
Yo, you ready?
I'm getting, yeah, man, this game almost rolling. We will lose this first round, bro, I'm out of here. Cause it seems like I'm the only nigga wanna play.
See, we lost the last one, ain't you say? You might as well stand up.
Man, shut the fuck up. shut the fuck up.
Them early ass nigga, bro. I just had some company over here. I couldn't have my mic on. If I'd have had my shot, I'd be like, man, let's stick together, bro. Real talk. Them niggas were trash.
She's gonna be hollering, hollering in a minute.
When I tell your bitch ass, you get in that motherfucker. That time you chasing me around this bitch. You know what it is. I ain't got to tell you shit. But you, I'm going to fuck you up.
What? What?
Hear me. Take your ass to a shelter. See how good you got it then. Shit.
Love you too, sir. This dog started hollering for. I don't
even know why the fuck they started the last matchup knowing we had 3 people, bro.
Hey, hey bitch, you better shut up.
No one had pissed me off.
One of them niggas on the other team probably were cheating. They probably DDoSed the nigga. Whoever shit they could get, they're probably what the fuck they did. Be cheating that nigga. Them niggas were trash as fuck anyway. Nigga had water it, cold, didn't kill me not one time.
It's easy to DDoS a fucking phone. It'll just knock you out the party, out the game. But like internet,
don't know why they started that shit like that anyway, bro.
Man, I just feel like all games should have cheating software, bro. They already know about shit like this.
Don't get it twisted.
They should have fucking cheating-ass software to prevent shit like this, bro. That shit don't be happening on Battlefield.
You ain't lying.
It might be happening on PC, but it ain't like niggas getting kicked out on PC. Think about PC, niggas be putting cheat mods in the game, like auto-aim and shit like that. But DDoS that motherfucker, kick the motherfucker all the way off. Come on, man.
And then guess what? Then how Destiny got to set up, you get penalized for that shit. And you ain't, your internet probably just cut off or some shit.
But the thing is, bro, all we gotta do is fucking win, bro. They put the points up. So niggas getting points as long as they winning.
Mm-hmm.
I just don't like having no damn that full team and losing, bro. That's just me. I don't know why I left them niggas the other day. Like, bro, I ain't finna be losing with no full team. I might as well just go in that bitch by myself and just see what I get. I only played one game by myself this season and beat them niggas the fuck up. Niggas send me a rage message. Like, nigga, fuck you. You cheating.
That's what I might start doing, but when I try DDoS like that, it boot me out.
I don't know, I just...
Only way they ain't gonna DDoS you if, like, if you downloading something.
Cause and niggas Destiny be sleeping on that fucking mountaintop, and that motherfucker is the truth.
Boy, these niggas ass. Damn, bro, how you got Luna, bro, getting your ass knocked off like that? Oof.
Man, half the nigga that got the Luna not good, bro. They not.
Let me help you, stupid! Yeah.
Why that nigga playing that? Hold up.
When we get in games like that, we just gotta stick together, bro. If we would've stuck together more, we would've won. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I went by myself the first round just to get the flank in, but I came around and whacked two niggas, though, because they wasn't expecting it.
Yeah, because I had their attention right there. And Joe came around and did some shit while I had their attention. But, I feel like this, bro. You better than me on the Destiny. Call Duty something different.
Honestly, bro, Destiny competitive ain't even about niggas really just being all that good, bro. It's about communication, bro, and collapsing, bro. You can have a team of four niggas that good as fuck, but if they ain't got good communication, the slow niggas gonna whoop them just because they got communication. But I know I couldn't say shit because I had some company and shit, so that's why I ain't have my mic on.
Where you at, Joe, before I start this quick play? Oh, okay, I see.
Hey, y'all go ahead, boy. Beat niggas up. We three, we got one more round.
Oh, shit, I'm out with it. Don't even start this.
Boy, that don't make no motherfucking sense, boy. All niggas gotta do pull out the ace of spades, out shooting the thorn, boy. Then get the montage, whatever the fuck it's called. Y'all know what the fuck it's called. Shit.
The thorn really ain't that. It's like a good PVE weapon,
man.
But
I'm not going for that bullshit, bro.
I feel like
nigga be putting themselves at a disadvantage with that shit. I ain't. You ain't gonna catch me in comp with no motherfucking thorn. That's for damn sure.
The only way the bitch will be strong is if you get a kid and you gotta get this shit that is called the Soul Devourer or some shit that be.
Bro, the only way I use the thorn in competitive, a nigga put me on it yesterday. Cause I got them gloves with the warlock where I can eat that grenade and have that little thing beside me. That's about the only time I use that motherfucker. Than that, I'm keeping out my fucking mountaintop. Cause that bitch is the truth. I ain't gotta get all in nigga face. I can just swing by the damn door, shoot that motherfucker, and get on down. Drive by with that hoe.
Y'all beat these niggas up. Let's go, man, nigga. I belong to the country.
Goddamn it, shit.
Man, same, man. We playing get real,
ugly,
nigga, man.
Your ugly ass getting beat up. I'm looking at the goddamn thing. This nigga said had a .2. I told my uncle, I said, look at this shit here. This nigga got a .2. That nigga Joe ran around the corner and said, what game is this? It's Destiny. And he ran across and watched you die, huh? Pew, Guardian down. I said, I told you. Went around that bitch by himself and got lit up. And man, I don't know why y'all niggas didn't use y'all super. I'm like,
see, that nigga had the Warcliff. I really was trying to see, catch that nigga.
Get around that motherfucker, boy.
Boy, nah, I was in the fucking cubby. That nigga caught my ass. Just shot that bitch in there. Weak ass.
Beat some niggas up, man. Beat them down, beat you down.
What the fuck wrong with my phone? Be fucking tripping.
Damn, I dropped 20 kills. No assist. Mm. Yeah, you know I was playing against some Earl, but Streak 10, yeah.
What up?
Nah. I'm gonna go ahead and show East End and them, man. I'm the truth in this shit, man. I'm gonna give me a can of turnip.
You need one.
God is...
Look at my phone.
You need some of that Michael Jordan secret stuff. That's what you need. You need to have Bob Barney make you up a batch of that shit. Real quick.
Oh, this is Cappy Cappy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. If only I could be like you. You. Nah, I ain't with it. That's what I be talking about, bro. How the fuck you leave? You take them with you, but you leave the TVs on. Motherfucking lights ain't free. Shit, that's 9 o'clock here. Gotta wait a minute.
On this one. Yeah. What? What? You what? I don't know what you're talking about, boy. You talking about some other shit.
Damn stupid ass dogs think I'm gonna walk it all day and every day and all that shit.
No, that's why he was hollering.
Wanna come outside and play.
You can't get your
body training shit together. She in the kennel. We got, it's not the big kennel. We got.
Nah, dog. You know how you kennel. Do that? You need to buy one of them little things that stretch out and shit. You can hook her ass outside and let her stretch out to
nah,
a certain
I don't
length.
Get fleas and ticks and all. Hell nah. We ain't got.
Is that what it got
shit?
To the? That's all you have to do is put the. It got the little collar thing for all that and spray her ass before
nah,
she go outside.
That shit, boy. That shit attract fleas, boy. We use pedigree.
Exactly.
Yeah, but you got a yard.
Yeah.
You got a gate.
See, I leave my there if they want to thug it out. Cause see, we pay for fucking the flea medicine. So they stay. I leave the ass out there for hours fucking with me. And one time I forgot they was out there playing the game. Like, oh shit. They were thugging it. See, they wasn't
nah,
at the
we,
door.
You're on we ain't got no gate
set
like
the
that.
Charges.
Or let's go outside. What the fuck? I go in there.
I don't go outside.
Don't
whatever
go
nigga
outside.
I see, I'm finna scope him. I took off.
Fuck back, nigga.
Got two on me. Scope. Got two on me.
He in the door. He in the door.
Charge is set.
I killed him. One dude left.
I got him.
I just threw a grenade, that lightning grenade.
I did too. I just threw that bitch in there and ran the fuck off.
But I had scoped that one nigga, boy. Ooh.
See how dude right there with that fucking enemy land where somebody should just leave with a shotgun and got him the fuck out of there.
Opponents. Oh, and that one nigga, he jumped up there and I fucking pop. Well, no, I hit him with a shotgun.
Listen to the cuff with these sound effects.
Oh, I'm hurt. I'm fucking hurt. He right
yeah,
there.
Man,
he...
Guardian down.
They all fucking weak over there, boy.
Nigga.
What the fuck? It's the other nigga doing, bro.
Fuck, I got all three of them niggas down. There's one nigga left.
Get in there.
Man, I killed all three of them niggas.
What they weak, bro? What they weak?
Good
what
shit.
They weak, bro?
It was one nigga that was weak. Ooh, that one our man
all
saved me, boy.
Weak.
That one our man saved me.
Man, when y'all, when you seen me flying, I seen you over there, boy. You seen me flying over there, the blue dude should have been over there too, bro.
Hey, come on, let's come outside. Like them niggas gonna think we're gonna go inside. Well, you gotta go ahead.
I mean, we can go outside. I just don't like going outside, bro. Too many ways and they can get me. Yeah, I like going.
We got a nigga out here.
Got
right there, East. Good shit. Pick me up, blue dude. Who behind me? My nigga got me. Fuck. Hey, let's, hold on. We ain't going nowhere. Well. Mm-hmm.
Get me up,
cunt.
All right.
Where you at? Nigga, you way down there. I can't get you, bro. I'm going to fall off the map.
All opponents defeated.
You were down there, bro. Look where you at.
How the fuck you fall off the map?
He was down there. I just fell off the fucking map.
Cunt, you got hit by that Telesto. I only got hit one time, and it bounced me back, and I fell.
Nah, you bounced your ass back and didn't know you were falling off the map. That what happened. Yeah.
Man, hold on. The first one sounded better, though.
Who that is?
Gonna go up top. Go up top. I know that where they gonna go. They gonna go to the same spot they been going.
Down below. Somebody just shot at me. Good shit, blue dude. Yeah. Yeah, that nigga. Fucking weak.
Yeah,
hold on. Let me get this nigga. Oh, god damn. That nigga got his ass uppercut. Flank him. Cut him off.
One
good shit, Joe. Oh, right there. I'm with you, Joe. Come on. He right here. He right there. He weak, Joe, in the corner. Good shit, E.
Down, but the charge
that fucking
is still
mountaintop, boy. I was telling y'all need to get that motherfucker away. That motherfucker. That bitch is nice, and they buffed
it. Yeah, so is this gun I got in my hand, nigga. Yeah.
What the hell, nah?
Yeah.
Detonate the charges, and this round is yours.
Yeah, it been straight, boy.
What y'all wanna go? Inside?
Inside.
Watch out. If it got me to that snow, I'll be on. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Guardian, down.
Blue dude, get the fuck out.
Get me.
Yep.
I'm trying to. Hold on, I'm getting Joe. I got one down.
One opponent stands.
Got me behind you.
Down.
All opponents
fuck
defeated.
Down, nigga.
I love it.
Boy, I caught his ass. He on the leap. Bink. Get your ass butter.
Match point. Defend the charges and win.
Blue dude, he doing good and shit. That nigga was just all in front of me. I'm trying to shoot the nigga. He just, I don't know.
Set the charge. Defuse it.
Joe, I would chase that nigga. No, that was E. I would chase that nigga too. He was trying to get on down.
One opponent stand. Enemy
boy.
Team is down, but the
oh,
charge
shit.
Is still active. Defuse it.
Smacked around.
Goddamn.
You possess extreme patience under duress. You are an inspiration.
Let's go. It's 750. It's 750, not 750.
We're in the air. One kill. Oof.
Yeah, because he's trying no scope on Destiny. He find out that shit hard.
Yeah.
Dodge, what the fuck you eat, boy?
Fungus?
Nah, the fuck. The spicy ones?
I can't fuck with spicy, fool.
Regular
motherfucking
spicy. That shit
sound nasty. No, they good. I done tried them hoes. Them bitches good. I can't eat them hoes.
Spicy Funyuns? I'll leave them bitches in the stove. Regular Funyuns. I don't eat spicy shit.
I can't fuck with no way.
Bitches stay here for months.
Yeah, I know somebody. Oh, you're an investigator, reporter. Yeah. But then nigga spit all in his.
Y'all want to get another nigga in here? Or say fuck that?
Damn, shit, I ain't finna look. If you do, you better put a post up.
Man, you crazy as hell, no.
I know compared, little boy. You gonna get right back off. You ain't got no Dust Rock Blues.
No trust.
Shit, boy, nigga got had they weapons straight when they come in competitive. A quick play, that's a different thing. But compared, at least a Telesto. At least. And a bike gun.
How you get that shit? I ain't got the novel address.
Boy, trust me, XE. He showed me that motherfucker, boy. I was on the ring every week. Like, I gotta get that motherfucker, boy.
Yeah. But the thing is, I've been told y'all to get that motherfucker because I knew it was classing.
No, I wasn't on at the time.
Around that time, remember, I was fucked up. They wasn't that good. I said, man, this bitch got Kill Clip and Outlaw. Boy, they buffed them hoes.
Hold on, Joe. Only thing you really need is to get them little shits or whatever you got to get out the little raid or something. You can buy that bitch if they have it this week or some shit. But you might already got the little coins.
That fucking raid so easy. Boy. Yeah, run that fucking raid.
You know about to take me through that shit.
You say what? Yeah, now I ain't buying anything to take your ass through. You better get on LFG like I did.
Well, I can't do it when you do it, bro.
Y'all niggas don't be trying to play the raid, so I just be doing it by my damn self.
I don't never get no invite.
We got a double stack over there. We got a double stack.
Yeah, bro. I be trying to get that shit done, bro. Waiting around. That shit is not going to get done. That's why they make LFG. Jeez.
Well, how you get this last man standing,
keep it 100. I ain't did the
raid. We got a thorn. Got a thorn shotgun over there with the double stack. He got a thorn shotgun, blade barrage. And we got a warlock over there with a sniper rifle and that hand cannon. So he trying to get that thorn.
When I'm
they nerfed
when I'm
mad,
but it seemed like they didn't even.
Every death count.
I don't know.
Didn't touch it.
Yeah.
What they
say?
Survival.
Though, man, what the fuck? They can push me and shit.
Yeah, we here.
Watch our back, they come around.
Sit down, cause every time your sister make a move, you make a move. Hit that nigga, he weak. I'm hitting me with that thorn.
5 lives left.
He right there on the corner. Really, I'm finna, like, we ain't even got a rush, bro. I'm just finna sit back, well. Reserves left. Hit my ass back, cause 4 kills can go so fucking quick. Be like, damn, what the fuck happened?
I'm dead. Go get my heavy. Dude got it.
One opponent stacked. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances.
Hit that nigga with that fucking tractor.
Fuck back, nigga.
Team annihilated.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, that when I had killed them 3 niggas, you say they weak. Boy, I went over there, boom, nigga, hit me, I punched that nigga, bro. The weak nigga, I got him first. Boy, that fucking hell came back and whooped them other 2 niggas up.
I told you, bro. Them niggas were weak, bro.
Yeah, keep him shooting.
5 lives left.
I don't understand how I be hitting niggas with this bitch. niggas can get away back. Like that.
Ah! I had to get him. Oh, he gonna shoulder charge, bitch ass nigga. Oh, get whooped. My nigga went over there and go ahead, nigga.
Three lives left.
Help me, E. Them nigga weak. Good shit.
Man, dude, right?
I'm finna go on a flank right here.
Good shit, bro. Stay watching.
One I got minute. You, Joe. Good shit.
You're neck and neck on reserve.
Shit, boy. Hey, this motherfucker gun go off.
Your team's out of lives.
We out of lives. How?
No lives left for anyone. Rest when you're dead.
You gotta be winning. I want another nigga over here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Damn, dude, what you doing? Go help my nigga out, bro.
Shit, I got my nigga.
Go back over there with him, man. Go back over there where he is.
30 seconds. Hey, both
try to get
out of reserves. End this.
Put your shield
in
front
of
him if you got it.
Your place. So fight.
Get that
I
shit run
it.
To the back. What kind of heavy you got there?
Fuck!
Your enemies have lost.
What kind of heavy you had out?
I had out a fucking grenade launcher, bro.
We could have had out that motherfucking Wars of Cold.
Oh well, shit. I mean, that motherfucker. That motherfucker be killing me. I can't fuck with.
You don't know how to use it.
Exactly. That's why I ain't got that motherfucker. Out.
Five lives left.
Boy, the whole team got a piece of my ass.
I'm going on the flank. I got one. Nigga. Flank game, nigga.
Yo, see how you flanked around, bro? That's what I'm talking about, bro. We know we got them sandwiched in if they sitting right there. You know what I'm saying? We know this.
Oh, good shit.
Hey, nigga.
Three lives left. Enemy team.
And the other
nigga
died.
Topple them.
You see what I mean? Get them all.
I am. But I was trying to kill, it was like three of them back there. I thought I was gonna kill all three of them, but fuck.
Well, they all so weak
one
back there,
left.
Boy.
The enemy is out of second chance.
Bro, you trash. Real talk. Wasn't nobody with me.
Neither team has life.
Why do niggas be sitting back
show
like
no
this?
Mercy.
Oh.
You're not.
Come on! I got the nigga. Nigga's not even fucking good. Okay. He got a golden gun, a brave barrage or something. Alright.
You should, when they all looking at you, bro, don't engage them. You just try to get them to look at you.
Okay.
Remember to get in cover.
You're in the lead.
Cause you ain't gotta die, you know what I'm saying? Just let them look your way then. By the time we get it around, they ain't gonna have time to react.
And I ain't kill him though.
Nigga. He going right there just out in the open getting wet.
He coming to shoulder charge.
Nigga. The fucking grenade killed me. I whooped that nigga.
You're out of lives. Fight on just the same.
I just died one time. That's all.
No lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat.
I'm hurt. I can't do shit with you. Uh-oh, gone.
Minute. No more second chances. Fight to the finish.
Be
knocked out.
Behind y'all, bro.
Your opponents got the better of you.
Man, I know what I'ma do, bro.
They ain't doing nothing but sitting back in they fucking spawn with bike guns and shit.
You're
that's
evenly
it.
Matched, but one team must fall.
Boy, he said my fault. I should say this shit, man. Now he finna use this shit. Got all them niggas.
I'm right here. I clap. I hit one of them, made him run.
Shit.
He trying to mess on me down. I got good shit.
Hey, Joe.
It got a hunt over there. It got a hunt over there.
Lives left. No lives. Good left shit, for your enemy.
Motherfucker. Man, that nigga weak as fuck.
Nah, I hit it with the tactic cannon.
Nigga.
You could do it, that ball.
Whoop them niggas up over here.
Hey,
both
Joe,
of them
I hit that nigga with the tag together. He couldn't do it, bro.
It's within reach. Crush them.
Amen.
Fuck out of here.
I'm gonna get the head. I got tag.
Behind us.
One opponent standing. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. All enemies down.
Boy, I'm back here.
All lives expended. Total victory.
Well, that shit was so funny. Boy, that nigga trying to come shoulder to our Joe. He had just, I knew he would come behind him, but I turned around
what
and put out my candy cannon. Boy,
you see a nigga beat niggas up, bro. He stopped playing with me, bro.
That nigga came to Joe. And boy, I beat.
I just see that nigga going straight down. I'm like, oh, man.
Oh, shit.
He stopped playing with me,
bro. This shit make it so you can't jump neither.
Say stop what? Playing with me, bro. You see it, bro. Stop playing with me.
It's I'm saying, bro, it's easy to go ahead when you got niggas that's killing, bro. When you that bitch by yourself or with niggas that ain't doing shit, you gonna be like, man,
it
I
makes
think
it
that nigga was talking about, man.
You ain't lying.
You get mad when you going in that motherfucker. You got 2-3 niggas weak, and you look back, everybody else back with bike guns, just sitting there. Man, get in there.
So if you got too much space, you can just send that shit to the vault.
That's why you use the app.
Man, shit takes forever to load up, nigga.
I don't know how your internet is, buddy. My shit lightning quick.
Nah, nigga be lying, boy.
All that shit again.
Yup. You see what I'm doing with it?
I ain't seen shit. What you did?
I'm keeping out. I'm keeping out. Straight Luna's howl with a shotgun. Straight like that.
Boy, what? Cause you know that nigga tried to run around that corner. Poop.
Hey, y'all see y'all hit him with a tractor cannon that pushed his ass back, didn't it?
I forgot when you hit him with the tractor cannon, they can't you can't jump or nothing. So that nigga went straight down like a rock, boy. I'm talking about bloop.
What's up, Switch Killer?
Yeah, what's up? Died,
hey, you want to join up with this competitor?
Sure, man.
All right, join on King. You did pretty good. The last match right there.
Yeah, I had my moments.
Oh, for sure, we all have our moments, bro. So I ain't saying I'm the best in the whole wide world neither. But as long as you got somebody that's killing, everything's straight.
Was so funny, Joe. I'm talking about, man, he came around the corner. I knew he was finna show it to her because he went past me. He came right to you. I mean, he like, what the hell happened?
Boy, he fell straight down like a rock, boy. I'm like, oh, man.
Joe, you ain't got the Telesto?
I got it on. What is you saying?
Oh.
I know when I pulled up that one time,
East.
60 seconds.
You say 60.
Oh,
you got it. Go ahead, bro.
I pulled up that one time. I knew East End needed some help, but I had pulled out that Graviton.
I knew you pulled it out, bro, because I ain't even see the explosion. I just seen a bunch of bullshit going off. I said, that nigga got the Graviton.
Run together then.
That'd be steel twerk.
They took down the stability, you know.
Nah, they didn't. They kept that bitch how it is. It just so much other shit hitting, people don't use it no more. And plus, I got the catalyst for my shit, so my shit be clapping.
Oh, man, I got the catalyst. Let me take this dog outside real quick so she can pee.
Fuck this. Straight Luna. I was standing there. Pop, pop. God damn it.
I'm telling you, baby.
No, I know what. See, I know how to keep myself from dying, bro. If I see I ain't winning, I shoot that first two bullets. I ain't winning. But yep, dipping out of there.
Yeah, you don't expose yourself too much, bro. And try to, like, when I, like, say I'm in a 1-on-1, I usually win the most of my 1-on-1s, majority of my 1-on-1s. See? I don't be hitting the corner I hit the corner either flying or I hit that motherfucker going side to side or going up and down, bro. Throwing out their fucking aim. Cause once I get that gear clip active on that novel address, that bitch a two burst.
You ain't lying. If it's all headshot, I ain't gonna find no match here. Hold on. Let me step out here and hit this square.
You got it. That's what I'm doing too.
The fuck is that? Oh, damn monkey hanging.
Yeah, I'm good.
All right, hold on. I'm outside smoking a cigarette. Give me a second.
Let's go. Come on, man. It's time to call out. Hit her head, boy. She back in the house.
See, this should be cold nowhere. 60-something degrees, 65-something degrees down here right now.
Come on, let's go. Bathroom.
Where you from, Switch?
Oklahoma.
Alright, that's what's up.
Man, did y'all hear about that shit they passed? They trying to pass a law in Missouri. You gotta have an AR-15 or AR-16 and a handgun.
I'm covered.
If you 18 through 35, by law, you gotta have a fucking AR-16.
Nah, they can't pass no law like that because everybody don't like guns.
Nah, it's for something else though. It's supposed to raise the state or the or the city revenue by $1 million or $10 billion or some shit. It was something like that. Come on, man. If you got a shit, you need to go on the shit, man. There you go. Yeah, sniff it out. There you go. Hey, leave it alone. Come on. You got a boo-boo. Boy, I use that thing I use to cut my dog nails on my toe, boy, my shit feels smooth like butter.
with that nigga using dog clippers on his toe. No, that nigga got some witch toenails.
Nah, it's not. Nah, I ain't get a
goddamn broom.
Nah, I got the little grinder thing. Grinder nails. I ain't get the cutter. Cause
Switch, give me a minute. I'm coming in there, bro. I'm on the balcony smoking.
Hey, man, come on. You need the boo-boo. Stop eating grass and shit.
He called his dog a killer, but she a herbivore. Okay.
Nah, he called his dog a killer, but her name Cookie, goddammit.
That's
your goddamn
name.
Hey, hold up, bro. We ain't talking about her.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I could do that, did you?
See. That nigga got me. You got me, bro. I set myself up for that one. Can't say nothing about that.
See, I don't appreciate you going through the motions of pissing and you ain't pissing. You think you slick. You ain't getting no dog treat for that. Man, this dog gonna be big as hell, fool. She on like 6 months. Her paws big as shit. Come on, let's go. House. Damn, finally, shit. You understand this shit? Come on, man. You got food in your bowl.
Okay.
Go ahead and eat. Probably run some games. Now take it to the bathroom.
You okay, Chocolate?
Yeah.
Yes. Hey. The prince did. What? Huh?
You gonna get too big, ain't gonna be big gut no more.
Yeah, I'm gonna be 10 and 9.
Hmm?
I'm gonna be 10 and 9.
Mm-hmm.
Guess I'll give you another bath today.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Switch?
Yep. Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, E.
Mm-hmm.
What, baby? Throw it away. Please.
Damn, why the fuck is it so hot in here?
Because you big as hell, shit.
No, she left the fucking stove on and shit, but she gone. The fuck? I thought I was tripping. I'm like, nah, it's cold outside. It's hot as shit in here. Shit. That nigga mad because he be freezing when it's cold.
Oh, he got 2 gone head takeoffs in here. And he using the switch using the gone head takeoff.
Man,
but hey,
one.
Say Joe, the funniest shit that I seen, bro, when the Super first came out, he already know what I'm finna talk about. Bro, a nigga hit him in the air, bro. How I knew it was real, bro. A nigga hit him in the air and pinned his ass up against the wall, bro. That shit was so fucking funny. I'm like, damn, he came across the map and pinned his ass. I said, boy, hell no.
Man, that's crazy. That shit ain't funny. What you say, East?
Dang, that's one way to drive somebody. You in school, the nigga talking, thinking the shit funny. Be like, hey, what you say, fam?
Just throw him out like, yeah, you'll come say, boy.
Yeah, yeah, I think we just gotta watch out for that one Titan at the bottom because he running them legs where he blocked shit.
Oh man, East went and did a test run on that boy. Shot a whole rocket, boy. He bounced that bitch back. Was it a rocket, E?
I think it was a rocket or a Joton, one of the two.
Boy, he slid and bounced that bitch back and hit me with the motherfucker.
Yeah, okay. I ain't finna use that motherfucker competitively.
Oh, boy, hell no.
I'm ass. Yeah.
That bitch come in clutch. You ain't lying.
But I like to go ahead and take off, especially when you're running it with the synthesis, because if you got that bionic enhancement up on your screen and you come down and hit that melee in the air on that nigga, about 3 niggas, you're going to kill all of them.
I was thinking about running up the them arms with the bottom tree of the striker. because it got one point saying critical wounding an enemy or breaking their shield increase your melee range and damage. So she then with the bionic the little shit, boy.
Oh shit! I know what they gonna do. I'm telling you, bro. Wrong with your boy? Damn, ain't nobody go.
I'm here. I'm gonna have to pull out long range weapon though.
I always go kind of middle, just see where they're going.
Okay.
They right here.
Yeah, they on the kind of on the left.
I caught. Flank him, E.
Shit. I stepped right back into his damn grenade.
I'm hurt. I'm fucking hurt. Good shit, E. Defuse it now. Oh, somebody chasing me with a shotgun.
Got one in the mid, two in the mid.
Alright, I'm finna defuse. Watch my back.
Watch my back. Watch your left side. Watch y'all's left side up them steps.
You can't do that anyway.
Good call out. Alright, let me switch my primary. Let me switch to a long range weapon. I can't fuck with them if they And Steve got his stupid ass beat up. He punched me and still got his ass whooped up. Offense,
set the charges or destroy the enemy team.
Where y'all want to go?
Just peek the left side. Y'all just go. Ain't nobody on right. Go on here, plant.
Somebody with me going right.
Ain't nobody here, so I'm finna go on here, plant. I'm playing that keyhole.
Oh, okay,
I'm playing that keyhole.
I'm coming. Come on. Who that is? Switch, come over here. If you don't mind. Somebody chasing me. Somebody in the middle right there. Watch out.
Got one coming up this middle.
Yeah. I'm with you.
Got another one trying to come to the middle.
I'm with you.
I'm watching the bomb. Y'all just
I'm handling the middle right here.
Man, shit.
Guardian down.
Oh my god.
Help me. Oh, somebody coming to get me. Get the fuck back.
One foe remains.
Get that Guardian nigga, down. Bro.
Calm down, I'm here. Hey. I'm here. Well, I had like three people right there.
I'm saying, bro, Joe killed somebody. He should never left the body. He should just stay right there.
He got that nigga up.
It was two of them right there, though, because he ain't lying.
I killed him, and he dude was standing right next to him when I killed him.
Right here. Oh, I'm hurt, E. I can't do nothing. You by yourself. I'm hurt bad.
Oh my god.
I'm here now.
I ain't told you, bro. He already weak. He didn't. Around the flank.
Now you're fighting. I'm here.
Go on, get around there. I had their attention.
But I was hurt. Like, I was critical.
Exactly. Nah, what you do on the left side, hug that wall, bro. That's what I do. I don't get seen. I hug that left wall.
One of them left?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That's a W. Better be. I'm going to go right here with you, Switch.
Yep, they're gone. Go on, plant over here. Go on, plant right. Over here. I got shot. Go on here, plant. Waste no time. I'm watching our backside right here. Don't try right. This side.
Now hold the line.
Go up mid.
I'm watching this side, so don't trip. Somebody watch middle.
Watch your left.
Oh, good call. Now, thank you, bro. So he was creeping up. I ain't see him on the radar.
Yeah.
What's he go all the way back there for, bro?
I'm just...
Coming up the mid.
Nigga, I don't care. I was just holding them off. I wasn't even doing nothing. I was just sitting there just shooting, playing with them.
Joe, when we plan, bro, and we plant the bomb, all we got to do is defend the sides, bro. I ain't chasing them at all.
Oh, no, I wasn't chasing them either. I was just sitting right there just playing with, just hitting them like, yeah, I'm
right
standing here.
Like, right here. Like, you hug this wall right here. They will not see you.
Oh, dude, he's one shot.
Get him. He weak. Okay.
One opponent remains.
One shot.
I got him. Good call.
Man, they didn't even know I was coming like that, bro.
Because I had him distracted. Well, when you flew over there, I was shooting at him, goddamn it. Next thing you know, you went over there and punched at him. Get your ass from right there.
Set a charge and win.
Yeah. I like to run up on motherfuckers. I ain't got time for all that. Yeah, real rare.
Guardian down.
Bro, how?
He got away? Remains.
He jumping out.
I called it in.
I seen Switch hit that takeoff on one dude. I just went ahead and took off on the other one, bro. I ain't got time, man.
Well fought. We need guardians with your passion on the front
line. That's why it's kind of good to have a team, bro. Because when you playing solo, niggas be leaving. I done been in games where we were down 1-5 and came all the way back in one.
I can get my not for. Ooh, they not for guys. You gotta get what?
55 I feel like this, bro. Not for God ain't shit. Long as you got a consistent team that's gonna play, bro. You can't be switching your team up that much. Playing that shit, bro.
Yeah, they say I gotta reach glory rank. Legend. Oof.
It really ain't shit how they got the points set up now. All you gotta do go on a mean ass streak. 20-30 wins in a row.
But I just finished my Lunas Howl shit. Nah, I finished that, the little Lunas Howl kills or whatever.
If you get your shit up to a 5 win streak and you win like 30 games in a row, I already did the math. You ahead of that motherfucker.
So within them 30 games, you can't lose no more than what?
That's just if you win 30 in a row with your 5 win streak.
Okay.
But even if you got a 5 win streak and you win down there 20 games, you down there.
Rank, Switch, how many points you got on your shit?
I'm at 1,036 right now.
Okay, so I'm at 652.
I would have fucking 1,300 yesterday. Should have just got my ass on.
Same up.
Nah, this motherfucker probably be that one map. Let me look at what we got.
We got solos.
Got a fusion rifle, warlock with a Nova Warp or a Nova Bomb, one or two. Titan, 1-9 mask. He running to go ahead, take off, and Warrior Cole, so he gonna try to spam heavy. I remember this Ricky Gunn nigga from somewhere.
So, hey, that one dude right there, that Yosh, or whatever his name is, he gonna try to hit you with the thorn one time and pull out the bow or some shit. That's gonna be his. Mm-hmm.
We just gotta control heavy because one dude got the Warder's Cold. And you keep letting him get heavy, them easy kills.
And watch out for that Titan. He got a shotgun and Luna, so. And he gonna be trying to get heavy.
I got 200 kills with that motherfucker. I ain't worried about him. He just got this shit.
He gonna try the shotgun.
No, they don't.
What you say, he running a cold missile, so yeah. And he gonna be trying to get heavy a lot too, so.
You know somebody the truth with the Luna, if they got more than 1,000 or 1,200 kills, damn near 2,000 with that motherfucker, do you know, they been having their shit for a long time.
Yeah, cause I think with my Lunas, I got like 600 kills, a little bit over 600.
Yeah, I got
1949.
I'm at 1852. Damn, yeah, you been
beating you up. Yeah, I got 1949. I ain't even been using that motherfucker.
How many I got with mine again?
Shit, I got zero.
Yeah, I'm just getting to like 700. But I've been had it when they, whenever I just went playing with that bitch like that. I got 691.
That nigga knew the fool. Thought
a
nigga was lying, boy.
About what?
Nigga buy games, not the plan.
See, he better know it. I don't know what the fuck wrong with him. I got other games.
Y'all can control heavy. I'm gonna try to get outside on the air. Try to get by that tree.
Bro, soon we do this shit. You're like, man, where the fuck is y'all? Watch.
Titans. I mean, it don't take number two niggas to control heavy, bro.
Fight smart.
Because that Titan, that's all he going to be depending on, I'm telling you. Is that fucking heavy. He hit me with the thorn. Uh-uh. He in there. Uh-uh.
5 lives left.
How the fuck did we trade? I traded with dude. Don't hit push in, bro. I don't know why y'all see everybody going up that same little arrow way. Why didn't nobody go through the middle?
What? Oh, good save! Fuck!
Oh,
I'm
shit.
Picking up heavy.
Wait!
Yeah, pick it up, pick it up.
It won't let me.
Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like.
Outside, hear me outside.
Oh my god, bro. Come get the heavy right there. Pick that shit up.
One minute. You're head on live.
Switch.
Three lives left.
Fuck. Ran out of fucking ammo.
Motherfucker. There's one on the outside. And he got a fucking way, you bitch. Good shit, Switch. Fuck you mean. Cause he's worrying about me and got his ass fucked up.
I'm going outside. Yeah, he's inside.
Oh, he got a thorn. I can't fuck with him. He got me fucking hurt.
10 seconds.
Shit.
They're one shot, bro.
Where the fuck did he go?
Oh.
Oh, he's outside. He's outside. He just shot at me.
This round is yours.
Got it.
One opponent standing.
Go.
Nigga, good shit.
You are good coming. He's gonna die either way.
Hey, good shit, Switch. I didn't even know you was on the side of me, bro. You just popped you the fuck up. I don't know where the fuck you came from.
All three of us was up in there trying to get that nigga.
No, I'm talking on the outside. And then you came and saved me, Joe, because he hit me with the shotgun, but he was missing. And then you just uppercutted his head.
Five lives.
Run off.
I got him.
I didn't know where he was.
Nah, he lagging too. He did some funny shit. Get heavy, E. Whoever that is, get him.
No lives left.
Put your ass back. Fuck you thinking about.
Mountaintop, he tried to run up and got.
Oh.
Team shot.
You got him out there? Outside by itself.
One
okay, good shit.
Another one.
You obliterated the
oh, that running together shit is the fucking truth, boy. We was all over that motherfucker. We see a ping on his ass.
Well,
how
you gotta be. Somebody left. Look at it. Somebody got on there. Look at it. I'll be 10, bro. Buy that shit up,
boy. Well, I told my girl that shit, boy. She died last. Got him.
He ran off.
Five.
Oh, dude.
I know. Right, come with me. Right. Come.
Nah, somebody come. Coming.
Come. Yeah,
come. I think you should try that shit, boy. That's that DFA.
I gotta get dead.
I want the guys left to get.
Help me. What the fuck? Right there, E. Get his ass, Joe.
What hell no? They ain't let this shit go.
Three lives left.
Oh, there's one up by that tree. Never mind.
Yeah, he was weak, but I
one behind his box. Get him. Behind the box. He weak.
1 minute.
Good shit.
Your neck and neck.
Cause I had him fucking weak. He ran behind that bitch.
How the fuck, dude? That's the dude that was weak in the back, bro.
I got him.
Boy.
I got him.
He should have been dead, boy. Hate unwanted deaths.
You're out of lives. Fight on just to say. No life left for anyone. Rest when you're dead.
Where you went? You went upstairs?
Oh, he out of there. He out of there.
End this.
That guy look like he's dead.
One good team shot right there, E.
He ain't dead, he's dead drunk.
Where he at?
Bro, how the fuck? In the back over there.
Got him.
Fighting with heart, Guardian. You
gonna die either way. You so much shit hit that little corner.
Oh, boy.
Damn, victory dude got one kill. Reach. That felt a little like he's dead.
Nah, this old Winston, he drunk.
Hey. You know my name is Billy? It says right there on your shirt. They want you to black people know how to read. I got them. Where you at?
Jeez, go ahead and take off.
Oh, never work.
Where you at? I want him.
He's in the heavy.
Shit, I killed him.
Heavy's up.
I'm looking outside. I'll let y'all know if I see something.
Cops get behind me and I pull off.
3 lives left.
Nigga, come with that all that bullshit.
I
could have
knocked him out of the field. I'm saying when I got trapped in can of ammo, bro. I mean, which is the last.
Bro, I ain't know you had heavy.
1 minute left.
You see, there's the
enemy
there's right
out
there
of second chances.
Boy, got it there. Go on and take off.
I don't know what the other dude just wants to jump back in it.
He ain't know where you was. He did jump back. He seen me and jumped back, and then you slammed on top of his shit.
I tell everyone you're my favorite guardian. Who cares?
How do you know
you
my name is Billy?
Fight like an animal.
Yeah, we can keep this, get that 5 streak, and then after that, we ain't
like
10 games, bruh.
We all be there. Joe, where you at?
I'm at four.
Nah, cause I won one before I came.
Oh, he sure did.
Yeah, we weren't supposed to lose that one we fucking lost.
Boy, that was a warm up for me, baby. You know that weed made me paranoid, baby.
I mean, you know, who called Mark ass chick? Look at his name.
USSR. Do we have
a problem? Shit.
Now you better break yourself body if I call nuclear holocaust. I'm trying to tell you
that, boy. That chronic made me paranoid, baby.
Let me see, you know that chronic made me paranoid, baby.
Look at these freaks getting busy on the dance floor.
You know, that show was fucked.
I don't know,
you know, everybody act like that's a normal day, but soon that nigga said, you up in the shower, and so suds rolled down the crack of a man's ass. I'm talking about the music stopped dead.
Yo, yo, now, bro.
What
do
you say? What do you say? Ain't nothing but the fellas. Ain't nothing but the fellas.
Ain't nothing but the fellas, man. Wake your ass up, look at your arms.
That boy say ain't nothing but the fellas.
See, this banana shit good, bro, but this shit go too quick. Well, more than half the damn bottle wasted on the floor. Give me some of that. That's it. Up my head with the hand cannon, kid.
Oh, shit, we taking off.
What we got?
Oh, I don't
know. Two stacks on both sides.
Just 1 2-man team out of 2 solos. One's running Spectral Blades, Bygones, Trust, and Lilith. Got a Sentinel, a Shoddy, Trust, Hammerhead, Striker, Last Word, Shoddy.
So he gonna try to spam that shoulder charge because he got the helmet on. And this dude running Kendall another, Orchid. Yeah, that's it.
Another Sentinel.
Hey, Kendall Orchid, get out, boy. What? Let your shield be broke, think you running out. Boy, one shot, pop, pink.
We just gotta watch that one dude, that Farley, cause he gonna try to spam heavy. Damn, man, another fucking countdown.
Let me know when the match starting, I'm outside.
It's starting now, bro.
Yep. About to drop. Dropping in.
Alright.
You're on offense. Set the charges or eliminate all opponents.
I know, baby. Thank you.
Take a look, see.
I don't see nothing over here, so I'm finna plant.
Yep.
Don't die, though. It's one on me. It's
oh, get out of there, Switch. Too. I see a little mark over your head. I'm with you, though.
Charge set. Now, to battle.
Watch that way, Joe. Watch that way. Right. Watch that way. Yeah, watch that way.
Oh, he's one shot. Ah.
Run out of there. We defended.
I did.
Somebody watch that way.
Which way? I'm watching over here with Joe.
On the outside.
Switch got it. Switch got it.
Guardian down. Oh, I got two coming. Two coming up that middle, backside.
Big. I hear you.
Yeah, there's two down that lane.
I got him, E.
Yeah, it's over.
One foe remains.
Which is y'all?
In demolition, Guardian.
There's nothing they really can do with four one-eyed mares, though. Dude was getting heavy. He was waiting on heavy. Who the fuck was on heavy and countdown? You know what I'm on.
I'm peeping middle.
I'm going up.
Looks like they're going temple.
Temple, yeah, temples.
Enemy charge set. Defuse it now.
I got one down over here.
Guardian down.
Fuck, another one came backside.
One opponent remain.
He's at the back.
Enemy
here.
Team is down, but shit. The charge is still active.
I will both of them niggas. Damn, that nigga had an overshield and everything, boy.
Whooped him out of.
Damn. Dude had an overshield and all that, bro, and I still whooped his ass.
The charges are everything. Set them and
dude
protect
gonna pull out the motherfucking, what's that gun? The sweet business. Yeah, he tried to crank that fucking soldier, boy. Go plant the other side, plant the other side.
They got one over here.
It don't matter, just one dude. Yeah.
Help me, shit.
Come, rotate
I
over
am,
here.
I am. Oh, Joe got one down.
Charge set. Now to battle.
I got you, Joe. Good shit.
He's still behind that wall, ain't he?
Get him, Joe. I got him weak.
Get him, Joe.
One opponent. One in the back.
On the other side, Hunter.
Watch the bomb. Give me up, Joe.
All opponents defeated. I love
it. Damn, I popped my damn shield. I was trying to pick you up.
Ooh. I thought you were talking about the super. I was like, oof.
Mm-hmm.
No, I move that one.
Defend those charges.
Everybody know that's a real move. Mm-hmm. All right, it's all good.
Send me that picture you took of the thing for daddy.
Guardian down.
Train.
Enemy has set a charge. Make them regret.
Not good
that.
When you got another.
Good shit. Good fucking. Right here, E. Is a nigga worried about me? Got his ass clapped up.
You ain't think I'll cut around like that, bro.
I ain't think you'll cut around. You showed
bro,
up. I was playing with
that. That nigga was thought a booger, bro.
Wouldn't
it? Got him out of there. Dude was hiding in the corner right here, bro. Right there.
Hey, I'm like, bro, I got this nigga weak over here because he had tucked himself back in. Old boy try to do some other fancy shit or something.
Mm-hmm. I know how to count down now.
Get right here and sit down.
Yeah, one dude sniping over here. He's still over there sniping.
Yeah.
You better shut up before I whoop your ass.
Good save right there. Come around the other side, y'all. Come around here with me.
Oh,
I got a body over
here.
Yeah, I'm coming around the back side of him.
Oh.
Watch your back. I'll watch your back. I don't see shit. He got two coming.
Man, that's all he gonna depend on with his weak ass. He got two coming.
Yeah, the one in the back. How the fuck
did I kill you?
I did too.
I
shot a grenade in it. How both of y'all die? Why y'all didn't get
I got shoulder charge. I mean, Joe, man, that nigga did some funny shit, bro. It's all
y'all should have rotated, bro. Soon as we said they
was coming back around, but he clipped me with his grenade and then he shoulder charged.
And got there, be right back and shoulder charged me.
Look at them niggas! Oh my god, boy, I'm about to fucking say, boy. Yes. It took y'all niggas a long ass time.
Bro, we were coming,
bro. Yeah. We don't move how you want us to move, bro. We coming, though.
Yeah, damn, I'm telling you, boy, if I had the pictures on, that nigga would be lying there. God, I'm telling you, bro, I hit the corner, they all were weak. I'm finna go on here and go Temple. Cause it seemed like he over there sniping.
Unfold.
Oh, you thought you were finna hit that corner and get on down, huh? I wait on you. Finish. Knew he was running from Joe. Then he came around that bitch out. Where you going?
Clipped his ass. Here you go, sucker. I mean, brother.
Well fought. We need guardians with more passion on the front line.
Damn, that one. I went up to 1400, bro.
$740.
Oh, boy, we can win down there 6-7 games. I had a recluse. Something you might not never know nothing about. You told me when I went over there the other day, Destiny was booted. So you shouldn't even bring it up.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Jump
We playing competitive, bro.
That ain't no get on like that game, boy. You gotta be on this bitch.
Shit,
I got that. I ain't played it. Took too long. I heard they were booted too. Bro, I wouldn't play. I'd not play a game for the craziest reason. Like that Division 2 bitch took too long to load, boy. I'm talking about with one screen then took
just like that Anthem beta, boy. I started that bitch up, flew around, got shot out the sky. I said, man, she booted, man.
I played eventually. I bought Anthem now. I tried to get my refund, nigga, but they didn't want to give my money back, so they upgraded my copy. Like, my hell now, boy.
If you look at it,
I really won on the cool. They upgraded my game, that boy, by $25 more. And all you had to pay me was my 65, whatever the fuck it is with tax.
Right. Go ahead.
This shit good.
What we got, y'all?
We got a triple. Oh, I was about to say, yeah, triple.
All right, we got a last word, shotgun. I guess he running blade barrage. We got last word, shotgun, and he running sentinel, and we got Wish Ender with the shotgun, and I think he running the blade barrage.
And yeah, that's what he running.
Hunter with the ace of spades, with the season rifle. So just be careful, bro. They gonna play aggressive, cause they gonna try to they all got shotguns out.
All right, shotgun. Depending on what map we got.
Boy, the Bannerfall. It's either Bannerfall or they one on Earth. Yeah, Legion Gulf. It's gonna be control.
So it's a long range map or close?
A and C.
Kind of both.
A and C it is.
A and C. Don't even worry about B at all if we got to. I know that's where they gonna go to B. So all us push to C. We'll get that motherfucker. And then we just defend it. And defend the heavy.
I know you can fight.
I think we should push all flags together, goddammit, at all time. Mm-hmm. Back and forth. Catch a flag, move to the next. the hell? My body flew all the way over there.
Where did he come from?
I ain't fucking dog, go to B. I ain't going straight to B.
Here you go. You're in the lead.
What?
Yeah, Joe did it. I'm glad you stayed there with me, Joe. Real talk. Country ran the fuck off. I'm glad you stayed, bro.
Alright, we gotta go back to the
zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
Alright, they coming from B.
Alright, I think they going to C. Yeah, they going to C.
You just one dude.
You want to charge me still?
Enemy claimed zone
B. You ain't learned yet, huh? Yeah.
Somebody going to A. Come with me at A. Help me at A.
Switch got you. Me and Joe controlling, let me know what's happening back there, Joe.
Appreciate that, Switch. One, another one coming.
Oh, behind you, behind you.
Where he at?
The left side. The left side, just by that portal.
Bitch, get your ass moved up. I'm trying to hit his head in. Alright. Oh, damn, it took C quick. I'm coming.
You did. Wait till somebody spawn. They all back there, bro. I'm just gonna go back there and die. Told you.
I'm at B.
Ain't nobody over there with you. I mean, you got it, so they all over here.
Captured zone B. You have advantage.
Come up there. When you come up, country, come up that little hallway way.
Damn,
he ran.
Fuck! Got one over there at C.
Shit. Pushing,
I'm coming.
I'm dead.
Fuck out of
here. I'm dead. Right on your side, Switch.
Why that fucking...
Come on, man.
The fucking last word they got.
Not one-on-one, bro. That last word,
A. I got jumped. I ain't get jumped.
They're going to A. Y'all stay over there, because they're going to go to A.
Man, dude!
You captured zone C. You have zone
coming. Two coming.
Get heavy.
Good shit, Switch. Good shit, though.
Good shit, Joe.
Better watch that.
I'm going to,
I'm watching middle, y'all.
Alright. Keep them at B, then.
They probably gonna come to C. I'm
over here.
You, I'm coming to help country.
Alright. Yeah, they coming.
Go help, Switch. You help Joe.
One coming
out. On A.
Help me now.
Yeah, I'm on.
He over there weak. Get him, E. What the fuck he still? Boy, how the fuck he shot past you and killed me?
Don't switch out. When he shoot with a bow, you gotta stay still. Dude didn't die. Hit that nigga with the... he popped off. He got my heavy. He got a grenade launch on C.
Alright.
Don't rotate the B. Ain't nobody on it.
I almost made it out.
Oh, I made him use this shit. Get him easy right there.
I'm on B.
Well, you go to B, I'm gonna stay on A.
And the battle is yours.
Yeah, I'll come back to A as soon as I capture.
Alright.
I got company.
They get B. Let them take C.
He's coming to C.
Behind you, somebody who just went to B.
I know, that's me. I know. Good call, though.
Thank you. Go back to A.
Got it there. Don't stop.
Hey, don't use that portal to go to C, bro, cause that nigga sitting right there waiting on that shit, bro. Soon you fly over there, he gonna be right there waiting.
Oh, God. Got another one.
That's what dude doing with that bow, bro. He basically just cheesing that motherfucker.
5 minutes remaining.
Go to see. We got to take a flag. Go to see.
I'm coming.
They got heavy. Then you know, they got heavy.
Bro, I ain't kill him? Wow.
good. No one coming.
I'm coming to see country.
Oh, he got there. He got heavy over there. I ran from over there.
Spectral Blade. Hey.
I'm coming back.
He taking A. He taking A with the Spectral Blade. So just take C.
Nigga.
Zone A lost.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm coming east.
Oh, there's another one there.
Shit. I'm coming. He weak as fuck. Good shit. Come on, let's take this flag. You hear him?
That deal, fade. Woof. Catch nigga by the leg, boy. It's over.
You captured zone A. You have zone advantage.
He weak up there. Get him. Good shit.
As one. I love it.
Man, what a cheese. You gotta get C, bro. You gotta get C if they
take
it.
Put that shit down, nigga. Like it by itself.
I had to reload my hoe.
We gotta get a flag, bro.
I got the guy off of B.
Alright, B.
3 minutes.
You are you does that kill you on B? Or what? Switch?
I didn't get to step on it because we
traded. I'm about to step on it. I got you. I got you. Don't worry about it.
Watch A.
One coming to C.
Shit, fuck it. I ain't gonna worry about them. They ain't worried about me.
Yeah. Two of them over there. Get out of there, country. Get out of there, bro. Two of them over there. Get out of there. This is a switch.
Ah, shit. He caught me going through the portal.
You tried to bang it out. You tried to bang it out. Been ran. You've been alive.
Yep.
I know you. I told you to get on down.
Bro, we what traded. The fuck?
We traded on A. One coming to A. Two coming to A. I killed one.
That nigga stupid. Y'all gonna switch up behind. Damn, they're dying coming off the damn portal.
Man, they finna dominate, bro.
Don't see captured. That's a power play.
Nah, you get off A.
Now hold them.
I got two of them off A, so don't trip on that.
You're dominating the field. Don't let up. Don't see lost. A well fought victory.
Boy,
right I now, can't.
Snap your ass, boy. I'm talking about. Man, that nigga saved my motherfucking life, bro.
Ooh.
Sweet. I was jumping the air around the mountain. I seen so many pings, they ain't know what to do.
Ooh, that shit put me at a stack.
Like, I'm at 1500. 1562.
14, yeah.
Hey. I bet them niggas were like, these niggas at every fucking corner. Joe said, what you hit him with, man? I'm talking. Shit. You gotta run that dude that shot down.
They're like, hey, wall, fool. That nigga
let me tell you what happened with Joe. Let me tell you what happened with Joe. That nigga was over there hitting Joe with the shotgun. I think he was missing Joe. He was like, bop, bop, bop. I ran over that bitch and boom, punched him. Like, get your ass out of here with all this.
Nah, I hit him with the Telesto, bro. I was setting him up so he could come in my peripheral. So that way I could have the advantage. And then Cuts came and looked over that bitch, punched his ass. Bitch, he ain't by himself. He said, see that nigga swinging that little ass on, boy.
You a real nigga, Joe, man. Country hoe, bro.
Why you say this?
Started out, bro. He left. Me and Joe were back there banging it out,
left
bro. He came out of the nigga. I'm gone. And we still whooped all them niggas.
For real.
Man, I was hurt, bro.
I look at him. He on B.
Bro, I was hurt, bro.
Put it over there or something, boy.
I was hurt, bro. They had me weak as hell. I said, oh, nah, hell nah, gone.
That nigga pulled a run forward. That nigga ran home for real, for real. Damn, where them Rice Krispies at? Need me one. Oh, in the toe. Hit them in there. Hit them for myself.
Hmm. Don't be running and drinking it.
I know I got a trust with the fucking.
Right, we got two stack and I think two randoms. He running Dust Rock Blues with the trust and Metro Blade. He running a One Eye Mask, Dust Rock Blues, trust, and he got Toxic Sentinel. And we got Chaperone with the Luna Howl, and he running a Spectre Blade. And we run, and it's a Warlock, Nova Warp, with the Last Word and Sniper.
It was fun. It was fun.
Like, we going back to this same fucking map.
I don't want that y'all.
Well, I started the bodies down pressure washing.
ANC again. Only B if we got to.
Control. Show me you can take ground. Hold the zone.
Where everybody
hit? I'm on B.
They just took the lead.
I just spawned back. I'm on B.
Oh, shit. Get the fuck.
Dirt C.
We got Harry, bro. We got Harry, bro. Now they at C. Damn, they finna dominate like that.
Throw ass up off here, bitch.
Zone C lost.
Y'all gonna go to another flag, bro. They can't be dominating us, bro. Don't go to A. Get the portal, go to A.
You captured zone B.
Stupid. Tell me shit, Joe. Dang.
Bro, what the fuck?
He still
came
out there and helped me, bro.
Oh my god!
He helped me, bro. Way too late.
Who? Where y'all going? Y'all going to A or C? Which one?
I'm going to C. Way too late.
I got some company.
Get right there. Oh shit! Right there, E. We gotta get over there and help E.
Hold on, man. Man, nigga dying, bro. That's what it is.
What the
There's
hell?
No way, bro.
You seen that shit? Get him. Man, come on, bro. You seen that shit?
He jumped off the map. And
he's
just
lagging.
There.
Yeah, that motherfucker lagging. He died and then came back or some shit.
Yeah, that was weird.
Man, what the fuck? Bruh. You mean tell me doing that?
What the fuck, bro?
Good luck, nigga be great. They coming, they be lagging.
Let's see, for company. Man, I'm dead.
The enemy has gained ground, but it's not over.
Not playing the healer, bro. That's why. I'm not fucking
Yeah, we're coming up mid.
Yeah.
Shit. No one coming.
Bro, dude, is that Titan is fucking lagging, boy.
The hunter is too.
Sit down
Zone
over here.
Captured. You have advantage.
Take C, bro. Take C. While we got it. Take C. While we can.
Don't be lost.
I'm coming to C. I'm trying to come behind them, though.
Shut up.
Man, these niggas is here. Well, bro, I might as well just hold down one side. Ain't no use to be
here. Oh, I fucked it up. We're not together, bro.
Zone A lost. Your enemy has a power play.
Okay, bro. Hopping up on me with your ass.
Zone C captured.
Fuck him over here, bro.
Where we going?
I'm on A, B.
Okay, bro.
Got contact at C. Truck to get that hit.
Man, come on, bro. He said, man, nah, bro. I don't give a fuck, bro.
Hey, A, bro. I don't take A, bro.
Fuck back, bro. Fuck off this bitch.
Zone A captured. You have zone advantage. Only 5 minutes left.
You can shit up, bro. And he still killed me with the what?
Alright, Clutch, I'm coming over here with you.
Alright.
Oh, got two days.
Take B, bro. Go on, take B.
Zone A lost.
I'm over here on B, Lee.
Can come get you.
A good team shoot. Get your ass back.
Behind us.
Okay, bro. That nigga is lagging, boy.
I just told you that.
General, whatever his fucking name is, lagging ass.
That TDL.
What? Oh my God. Twitch? Yeah, what the fuck, bro? You seen that shit, dude. Twitch? Bro.
Yeah, it's so bullshit.
What the?
It's a power play. Get those zones shit. Back.
Fuck, I am so sick of this shit, bro. Nigga is just doing too fucking much, bro. How you hit me with one fucking? I ain't gonna trip. How we just been whooping niggas? Fucking them niggas lagging. Niggas
damn, they lagging, bro. Anybody can win with a lag, bro.
You should have
zone B.
You should have seen what that boy just did, boy. Oh shit.
Another one inside that room, B. Shit.
How the fuck these niggas is air well, bruh?
They lagging
know,
one
man.
For
it's
one.
Like, literally, like, how is this dude still back here in the back, bro?
Three.
Get him, Switch. Cause I ain't no fucking way he just did all it.
This time.
Nice lag, General Hughes. Nice
bro, especially
lag.
Him. Especially him. You, no, you should have seen what me and Switch saw. The nigga went off the map, bro. Died. Came back on top of the map. Bro, you heard the little noise. You know when they die, the character make the little noise. He died, and then he came back on top of the shit and then killed me. I don't know if he killed Switch or not. I think he killed Switch.
Yeah, he killed me too. Yeah.
Laggy fucker.
Straight from Australia.
I'm gonna smoke a cigarette quick, boys.
Oh shit, hell yeah. Well, let me know when you're done. I'll start.
Damn self for that.
E, bruh, the nigga was lagging, bruh. I'm telling you, bruh. I seen
we
it.
We could beat the niggas, bro. Just niggas when you niggas were losing they one on ones, bro. I don't be losing
that
many one on
ones. I ain't have a one on one not one time. Every
we
time
run,
I know
we wasn't running together,
niggas.
Bro. You had one nigga trying to take A, then you have another nigga trying to take C.
Instead of everybody just trying to take a flag, then just go to the next one.
I see what E's saying too. We need to work on that alternating together. Basically, we take a flag, one flag together.
It's not gonna be easy.
Yeah, I'm looking forward for that. I know that for sure.
Cause see, y'all said he was lagging. I didn't realize he was lagging to the end because I was whooping his ass. And he did some other shit. I said, yeah, that nigga lagging. I seen him.
Bro, well, I say he was lagging, bro. You know the little shield. I put up the shield, right? So he threw the grenade, but I put the shield up just in time. The grenade bounced off the shield. Then he was coming toward the shield, so you know how he got the little lunge shit. So I launched and punched him through the shield. He came through the shield, melee me through the shield 2 times, bro. 2 times. Man, get the fuck out of here, bro. When you ain't die, he was weak. I'm talking about, bro, you couldn't even see his fucking health, bro.
I already know he's supposed to die when he came through your shield.
There you go. When he melee me 2 times through the shield, I had melee him first, and he came through the shield 2 times and punched me. Killed me. Fuck out of here, bro. Hey, don't be jumping in my bed. Get your ass out of my bed. Nasty feet. What? Which phone going dead? Nah, you still using that charger? You a charge? Oh, it's
on 41%.
You can leave it there, dude.
You don't
want to smoke?
I don't hear Joe.
You don't want to smoke no square?
Oh, no, I already smoke. I mean, I ain't rushing you. Go ahead and finish your shit. That's that ass whooping here. I ain't rushing nobody.
I ain't gonna smoke all of them. Just gonna smoke half and put that bitch out. Go in there and watch TV. Alright. Joe, where you at? I'm here.
Hold on, man. I'm taking the shit.
Y'all need to go to the tower or something like that? Or nah?
I don't know.
Hello, baby. What's up? You say what, baby?
Alright.
Who alright? Oh, nah, they look cousin over here. They ain't loud. They already know how to get down. Juju, he just steady fucking up. Well, I'm finna punch on him. Just doing dumb shit. He ain't there messing with them girls and shit. Yeah, that's real. But fuck, I'm trying to keep his ass in here. Shit, I ain't finna let that nigga fuck my phone no more, god damn it. That nigga call the law, god damn it.
Well, you don't never fuck let no little kid fuck with your phone. Put something on that motherfucker, you ain't gonna be able to get off. You can't speak Spanish, French, or nothing.
Multi bad laugh, tutti frutti. I know I speak a little of that, ain't you?
Man, that ain't even French. That was some Little Richard shit.
He said, what the belly to the fruity? You give me some of them Italian grease.
And you go. Bella.
Yeah, but they straight though, baby. That's what Flash said, Todd, while we went on Joe. Dropping those stanky loads and shit. That's all we do is eat. So how work going? Joe, wash your damn hands. Still running. Yeah, I gave him some medicine already.
Bro, why the hell you spawn up Holly over here, bro?
I got a little bitch of Holly over here. There's something wrong always from the other side over here. I can't do nothing for a nigga to try to be nice. I use my gas to come over here. This nigga complaining.
Yo, gas. Man, that shit run off motherfucking water. Shit, you talking about?
Okay, it's
next. Oh,
run out gas.
Clan going okay? Everybody happy?
Oh, what? They dropped me that bullshit.
I'm satisfied, shit. I mean, I went all the way up from 900 to 1500 quick. And we ain't winning that, but like, what, like six games?
Yeah, I'm satisfied my damn self. I mean, shit, I went from 4 to 9, 4 to 1,000. So, shit, ain't no complaining over you.
We can go back on that win streak. I had that motherfucker.
Well, we go back on that win streak. I'll be where you were about 1,500, 1,600.
Mm-hmm.
Where you at, Switch?
On points?
Yeah, on points.
I was like 1,400 before that loss.
Okay. So where you were when you started with us? What, you were like 12, 13?
No, not even that, because probably like 1,000 maybe.
Ooh, yeah, you jumped up. You ain't mad about nothing.
Take care of yourself, okay? Thank you,
John. And when we started, I was like at 400. And went to 1,000, so hell yeah. So that, I went from 4 to 1,000, so that mean I went up like 600 points, so I ain't tripping. Y'all better not be in there just fucking up no shit. We talking about some ketchup and ranch, I'm gonna catch up your ass.
Let's see what we've got.
You know, this is Dodo.
Quiet.
Hi again. Hi there.
Damn, Joe. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, one for the few. That bitch into this motherfucker. Oh, no. Yeah. Yeah, right now. Hold on. I need to get rid of her. I need to put some shit in the vault. I ain't fucking with it. Oh, that bitch in the vault. Hold on. Hey, you remember in D1, man. I was a nigga that was killing niggas in D1, man. Stop playing, man.
Underway. Transfer.
Anything you want?
Ready and waiting. Hi there. All done, all done.
Hmm?
Checking now.
You been serving all of
them. There's a damn thing. I forgot to let him in there. Can't try to do work on the way.
Bye.
Please, Garden. My friends don't want to hear all the noise, baby.
Huh?
My friends don't want to hear all the noise, baby.
I'm sorry.
God damn it. I'll just mess with you.
I'm doing
what you're saying, but that's how you do. You fine, baby. No. I ain't doing nothing. You better talk to me now before I start this Disney match.
I know,
but you
put your
head
in the game so you can win and stay focused
and
stuff. You know, don't scream
too loud.
You
have to make
a
mistake somebody
killing
you and stuff. Yeah, I do be screaming this motherfucker.
Yeah, then, again, people, you know,
now
you're solid, so you know, you
gotta. I'll be like, what the hell?
But she's doing like,
man,
you
don't. I'll be scared y'all ass of this motherfucker real fucking all of a sudden.
I know for sure you can't hurt
No, I'm gonna keep my uppers. No, put that bitch in the wall. I don't need no use for it. Man, until I'm playing like that. Some other shit. Joe! What? Let me call this nigga Joe, because this nigga be doing other shit. God damn. I'm gonna call you right there, baby. This nigga, he'll be pissing me off. No, your shit ain't that long, bro. I don't know what that nigga doing. I'm finna find out. Bruh, y'all know damn when you're taking no shit like that, bruh. I ain't laughing, bruh.
Oh, no.
Look, in the refrigerator, just got through taking the shit. You in the fucking refrigerator, bruh.
Oh, no, I'm just
you lying like a motherfucker. Get your ass you in there, clean out an air fryer to cook some shit. You just took a shit. What's up, little brother? Oh, yeah, that motherfucker clapping and going gambit. Man, we waiting on your fat ass, bro. See. Nah, I ain't starting that shit till I hear your ass on the mic. Nah, bro. I need you to be well focused, bro. Hell no. Huh? Nigga, love that fucking air fryer, dry fryer, whatever the fuck that is.
Oh, you in the kitchen? Oh, okay. You in the kitchen, kitchen.
Remain vigilant, Guardian.
What we been talking for? What happened?
No, see, we waiting on you, so I just did a little drive-by right quick.
Make sure I got like the little crucible bound and shit. I'm ready.
You can hang that motherfucker. Oh.
Boy, my phone on. Front TV, boy.
Okay, see, my phone. My phone, man. Don't you just always better hang that motherfucker up.
See, hey, man, I got what? 92%.
Oh, shit, I'm on 29. Goddamn, I gotta hang that bitch up.
I ain't even trolling my shit last night.
Well, look here, dude. Look here.
What up, man? 33rd, man. You know I'm a player from the Himalaya. Oh. Oh, shit. I could have been doing this. Complete crucible matches.
No, the reason why I say, oh, shit, somebody left, goddammit. Switch, you know? Nah, he probably
I'm good to go.
Somebody left, goddammit. Real world.
33rd. Controller probably went off.
Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Don't start that shit. Oh, shit. 33rd, you can join. I'm talking to 33rd.
My big ass thought I was gonna be slick. I'm like, I'm taking the shit. I was already done what I told you there. I'm like, we're gonna feed me something to eat real quick. Wow.
Hold on. What? Boy, hell no.
What's that nigga like, though?
614, but it ain't really depend on this. It depend on his weapons. Light ain't got nothing to do with it.
I always drop down when we do this shit.
Me too.
That's crazy. East End 33rd Bloody has joined your game.
You ready, little head?
They keep giving me the same shit.
Mm-hmm. Alright. I don't know why you got kicked, goddammit, or what happened. I don't know what the fuck happened right there.
I was sitting there too long.
His controller probably low battery. You got one ball, nigga, that shit'll kick your ass out.
Damn, East need to go on a good 5 win streak and probably like win like 4 games after that, and he'll have that bitch.
I probably would've been here if I wouldn't never lost them points yesterday.
Yeah. Where you was at yesterday?
Like 1,300.
Oh, yeah, you right now, you'll be at like 1,900 right now. Matter of fact, you'll be at 2 grand probably.
I went from 1,300 to 900.
So when we just played right now, you was at what, 900?
I was at 901. I went to like, I'm at 15 something now.
Okay, see, when you was at 9, I was at 4. I don't know what Joe was. I was like at 400. It went up
like at 100, give or take.
So when you at 9? Like, a stat?
8.
8, okay.
That match, we lost. I'm 828. Before we lost 829.
We can keep that 5 win streak going, but every time you get that 5 win streak, every win is 160 points.
Oh. See, I really ain't complaining, bro, cause I went from 4 to a stack, so shit, I went up like, what, 300 points, so I ain't mad about nothing.
With this one, I'm done until tomorrow. Or maybe the refresh. Well, I'm just gonna get back to my commandment without running last season. If I lose 2 in a row, I'm done. I'm straight. Fuck all that, man. We barely lost. I don't give a damn. We lose by 1. That's the second loss. I'm out of there.
Yeah, me too.
He ain't lying though. I was just gonna say. I'm gonna send your friend Chris switch. I like the way you play, bro.
Really? Really want to try this war as long, but I'm scared that bitch ain't gonna clug right.
So, switch you see me on, bro, just hit me up if you want to play competitive or some shit. You feel me?
Yeah, I'm always down, man.
Oh, bitch. Yeah, I need some. Bro, that's all. Like basically, that. What me and my dog was saying, bro, we always need somebody that we could play with all the time, bro. Like, no switching up. It could be me, you, Joe, and Switch.
Get accustomed to each other, how each other play.
Exactly. Oh, so, yeah. We ain't gotta do all that goddamn talking. Just play.
We got a Hunter, just be running Spectral Blades, Chaperone, Trust. We got another Hunter running Go Figure with the Trust. And it's a 3-stack, too. This nigga got 2.4C. Katie, nigga, I know you redid that account. We got another Hunter with the, Blade Barrage, Death Rock Blues, Trust, and we got a another Hunter.
Around here,
but what I'm asking you is it a win or no? There's gonna be a little fight.
Game and win to me.
No, I'm saying.
Fuck about that nigga, KD.
He just be acting like he the wisest bee in his hive.
I am.
I mean, that nigga used to say that shit all the time.
What's wrong, baby? Somebody made you say
it. What are you saying, bro?
Somebody made you say it. What was wrong?
What I used to say, bro?
I'm the wise bee in my high.
What other games you got, Switch?
Oh, yeah. I want a wise bee. I knew that Ricky Gunn nigga was on my friend list, bro. I knew it.
And he probably that's real fucking play right now. It's Destiny.
Oh, that's all you play, Destiny?
Yeah.
Clash. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, I'll probably get some MK11.
Okay.
Yeah, ain't getting it when it come out.
I thought about getting Anthem, but...
Boy, don't do it. Don't do it.
I don't care for it.
Don't do it.
I knew it was ass before Alpha and Beta. I knew it was ass. Defend your allies. Kept telling you. Defeat your
opponent. Oh, this Clash right here? Oh, yeah, we should turn up right here. Bro, get him! Switch, you seen that, bro? I don't know how he came through there and did all that right there, bro.
Yeah, it's beyond me.
Man, get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, bro.
They got it.
Nah. Alright, y'all. Come on, y'all. Let's get these dudes, bro.
Dang, good night. This fall with this dust wire blue. Alright, turn up, Joe. I gotta go get
help me. Help me over here in the middle, right here.
He ran.
I'm popping the shield, but I'm. Switch, watch your side.
Watch
it. Help me, shit.
Help me, bro.
Oh, man. Yo, right there.
Good shit, Switch. Fuck, watch your side, Switch. Watch my back right here. We got one coming behind me right here. Get him, E.
I'm coming out here. I fuck my shit.
Good shit.
As one. I love it.
He weak over there.
And then got away.
Ow.
But how the fuck, bro? Chaperone, all right.
He weak down there.
They splitting up, Switch. Bro. They, it's just one dude over here doing it, bro.
Weak East. Good shit.
Man, where y'all niggas at?
Hold on, y'all. Let me group. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up.
Y'all just sitting in a fucking cubby hole. He's waiting on the heavy, bro. We gotta push that shit, bro. Nigga just sitting in the bag. That's why we not winning.
What?
Shotgun. One come behind y'all.
Bro, that shit be taking too long.
Man, get
and you didn't kill him. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's
scary, bro.
I ain't got no rush weapon, bro. I can't get in there like that. My weapons ain't set up to be in there like that. Get him, he weak. Good shit.
Good call.
Oh, he got fucking heavy with your weak ass.
Man, dude was so fucked. He hit the super just so.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, he died anyway.
Dumbass.
And he weak as hell.
Okay, bro. They trust doing all that, bro. They ain't doing. They just team shooting better than us, bro.
Bro, goddamn, alright. I'm getting tired of this fucking shotgun shit, bro.
Dude, the range on that's ridiculous.
Bitch.
Stand right here for the rest of the game.
And he did! Bro! We ain't down by that much, bro.
Bro, I was
dude,
under.
I just spawned,
I was under.
Bro.
I was under him.
I spawned right into that.
Fuck, babe.
Give me
yeah, heavy's almost up.
Shit. Down by 9. Fuck!
Well, I
damn!
That super, the boy, that super right there is so broken, bro. Still, I'm all the way up in the sky, up, around from that motherfucker, and it still killed me, bro.
Man, they back here just shooting the fuck out of me, cuz. I hear trusses all through this bitch. That fucking broke ass gun.
Enemy has gained ground, okay, but it's not
they
over.
They team shooting. What you expect? They running together, team shooting, bro.
Watch your left behind you. So,
bro, that fucking one-eyed mask take too long to fucking heal you.
They right there, bro. Listen, one to the right, right.
Tired of going that way again, bro.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
Fire teams.
Get the fuck out of
there. That's all he gonna do is blame
him.
They coming too right there. Come behind y'all right there.
Minutes remaining.
Bro, what the fuck?
He got here.
Bro, I can't even. Bro, every time I spawn, I'm fucking dying, bro. 3-4 niggas over here and shit.
Bro, I just spawned. Niggas still got the heavy in the spawn, boy.
Nigga. You shot me with the trust. One eye mask ain't working.
Oh.
boy. He caught me with that shit. He caught me with that
shit.
That's
all they gonna do is spam that fucking bullshit ass super, bro. That's all they gonna do. Brave Raj. Damn, who was that behind me, man?
Shit.
So weak ass home.
Defeat comes for us all.
Fuck.
I know I got my ass, bro.
They defeated you, but there will be other battles.
Boy, hell no.
Fuck. Good game though, man.
I knew it.
For now on, I get 5 wins. I'm gonna play one more after that. I win them off. East, you done?
Nah, I run one more, bro.
Alright, come on.
Hey, fuck. Culture, who is this girl on your picture?
What girl on my picture? Man, fuck you, ugly ass nigga.
Oh, we just got fear. That motherfucker, when we got 4 people, and that motherfucker jump all the way up to 8 and 7, bro, you gotta be leaving this shit.
Oh, that bitch jumped up from what that bitch was, 7 to, so that should be a, what, a triple stack? Yeah. They went from 7 to 8.
Trust all through that bitch. Dude had Firefly and that other shit, explosive payload or whatever the fuck it's called.
Man, I should have never got rid of my shit.
Man, they was just fucking team shooting, bro. If I would have pulled out my Luna's hat, we would have did them just like that, bro. Them niggas wasn't even good.
Yeah.
They were just running together. When you run together, shit, anything can happen.
In together, I die together.
Let's see what we got. What they running over there?
What I gotta do to get that 1,000 voices?
He got Braver.
Well, don't put that nigga that 270 over here, please don't.
That's what they gonna do. Exactly what the fuck they gonna do.
I already know the nigga running Blade Barrage. This is all they gonna do. But they crying about the fucking,
Nova Warp.
Yeah, fuck bro. Out of here, bro. Enough to Nova Warp and the Hunter got that bullshit ass Blade Barrage and that long lasting ass bullshit.
Man, y'all talking about them two niggas. They ain't did shit good for the Titan. I'll probably be the Titan nigga. I'll probably be able to hit a nigga with a hammer and get him out of there. Not
oh,
hit with
somebody
a
in here lagging, boy.
To...
Somebody
yeah,
in this bitch lagging. They put the 270 over here. That Mitchell nigga, whatever his name was. Then this shit lagging.
Guardian, fight smart.
Screen black and shit. Yup, they got the 270 over here. He hopping around this bitch.
Five
look, that is stupid ass.
Yeah.
What?
Gotta take my car for a drive.
Double down. 3 lives.
That, what the fuck is that? Don't trip.
Is he in there? Shit. Forget about him.
Out of life.
He in there, motherfucker. He ain't hanging back.
You've been knocked
come
out. 1 minute left.
And that nigga lagging. It's a hunt over there lagging. He right there.
No lives left for anyone. Rest when you're dead.
We know where they at, boys.
They coming where you at?
Your enemies have
Jesus Christ.
Bro, he got a hunt over there. He lagging that his name House of House of Hole or some shit.
The enemy leads. Catch up and crush them. Five lives left. That shut them down.
Good team shot right there.
Oh. Come here, suck butt.
Yeah, he's running. I'm with you. Show it. You think, bro? Ain't
dude,
no.
That is garbage. Guys,
bro.
I hate shooters, bro.
What the fuck was that?
Three lives left.
I'm with you, E. We is.
Enemy team has no.
Come on, I got him on the Fuck, man.
How are these dudes evading like that, bro?
Ain't hunting us, bro. We up, bro. I ain't giving them no
come
more
on,
life,
come
bro.
On.
We
come
up.
Come on, E, stay round it. Don't do no it. Point. Fuck back.
Slag.
Strength in numbers, Guardian.
Excellent. Don't go blue, dude. No, stay back.
Left. No lives left on either side.
East ain't lying. We get up. I'm sitting the
nigga
front back.
Nigga gotta be paying attention to them lights, bro. I done seen plenty of time. It damn near 3-0. I look
you're
back up. It's 0-0.
But
I'm like,
team
what the
must
fuck?
Fall.
Nigga's dumb. Man.
Five lives left.
What? Two over in that back room.
I envy your strength, Titan.
You're coming around on your side, on your side.
Three lives left.
Tell me what heavy.
I already told you somebody was on your side.
No, I was right here pressed against the wall, so I wasn't really tripping on that. It was just right there on the little.
Shit, he trying to be a slick bitch. Ugh, ain't nobody killed
no
that dude, bro.
I just went back in.
I'm hitting that dude like crazy. Hey, they're up in that room. Trying to look out the head.
1 minute. Knocked out.
Right there. On the side.
I can't do nothing, bro.
Not him. It was another motherfucker, bro.
Enemy is in the lead. Not for long.
All of them got their soup over there. They got their blade barrage too. All of them.
Five lives left.
Dude, that's garbage. There ain't no way.
Spam with your shotgun, bro.
It's time, Guardian. Crush them. Three lives left. Enemy team is out of
life. I'm just sitting back. I ain't getting shit.
Minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. Neither team has show no mercy. Opposing team annihilated.
Yeah, nigga, that ain't good. They just sitting in the back of the map. Them scout rifles and shit. Like they really
it's
good, bro.
Which of you will survive?
And the fucking Earl left, boy.
Man, come on, man.
What the hell? Oh, okay. I thought the blue dude left.
5 lives left.
So he just stayed running out there. Out.
Damn.
And I ain't killed not one of them, bro.
Alright, bro. I'm so tired of these niggas with these laggy ass connections, bro. Not taking the right damage. Nothing.
No, they're not.
One minute. You're help me neck right. Neck on reserves.
They gonna come in the back, back here. That's where they coming in.
Watch it! Watch the back.
Three grenades. Little grenade launcher. I'm just setting in.
The fuck back.
You're out of lives. Fight on, just the same.
That nigga.
30 seconds
from you gotta use like water cold and shit, bro. Show no mercy. I don't know why people be acting like they too good to use that shit. Real talk.
I can't fuck with it. I'm straight.
I'm out.
10 seconds. Tiebreaker active. You have one last shot at survival. One foe remains.
I got this.
Stupid ass nigga, what are you doing?
All opponents.
I wouldn't even have to use that dumb ass blue dude just shooting with me, bro.
He was shooting some oh, what the fuck? He had some old fucking
quick thing.
Yeah, some shit. That's why I was like, what the fuck is you doing?
They got super out behind super. They finna use him.
Five lives.
Oh, that shit was gay as hell.
I seen him throw that motherfucker up here.
Oh, oh shit.
I didn't think nobody was gonna jump up there. Damn, ain't no.
Right there. Oh, shit, I got shot. I was on the little side right there.
3 lives left.
Oh, dude, my God, bro.
Same weapon.
Niggas ain't watching the plank. Nothing.
Got one in it, B.
Man, I got one over here. We
fucking dumb. Got heavy.
Out of lives. Fight on. Got just heavy. The same. You've been knocked out.
Heavy.
No,
I've been knocked out.
On either side. I'm on the edge of my seat. 1 minute. No more second chances.
One inside B.
Fight to the finish.
Okay, just round
two inside B. All of them. Let him win. What's this?
Thirty seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. Your opponents got the better of you.
This round here, both of them gonna use this shit. I'm close to my super. I'm close to mine. Real close.
I'm out here using
try to bait them into using it.
And it's tough. All
right.
Can't.
Show me.
You know what I mean?
Battle.
Like you're some berries. Although that thing is fucking broke as shit.
Ain't it?
Imagine I could be trying to rush with it.
Damn, he good shit. Good fucking shit.
Blue dude over there whooping ass.
I got you, blue dude. Don't trip. I got you. Yo.
There we go.
5
Oh my god, he's one shot. They're in that back corner at A. Got one trying to flank. Going to the right, coming up to that door.
Alright, big. Appreciate it.
I'm just gonna sit back. We up 4-1, bro. Just no, you know what I'm saying, bro?
Oh, I got picked off.
Don't give him no life, bro. Just get back.
Yeah, hide. Hide like a motherfucker. Blue dude gonna give him life, though. Come behind y'all. Watch behind y'all.
Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them.
Use the blade barrage.
No lives left for anyone.
Oh my god.
One more. He got one more, bro. He should have been here.
Been knocked out.
What?
Somebody.
30 seconds. Yeah. Both teams out of reserves.
He's on the heavy.
It's 3-on-3, bro. Please.
What? Y'all should have seen.
Blue dude, you young sofa!
Switch, you should have been used that super, bro.
10 seconds.
Yeah.
That's right.
Just waiting for a better time. I didn't want to waste it on one guy.
Well, you should have used that motherfucker, bro. And let somebody get an orb or something, bro.
Tiebreaker active.
That's my bad.
You have one last shot at survival.
The last time I used that, I got shot out of it.
Victory was a hair's breadth away.
Damn. Fuck. Damn.